Cane reeds are better than plastic reeds. Or at least, that's what I thought until a week ago. See, I was at band camp, where temperatures were over 90 degrees every day. I was using my cane reed, but it kept drying out due to the heat. I decided to put my plastic reed on, even though I knew I would sound a lot worse. But what might shock you is that the background for this entire YouTube short is all recorded using a plastic reed.